regretted most of them. But that was back long before the day when I saw a flash of light and I heard the sound of a voice like thunder shake the ground. It was the first time I remember ever feeling my heart beat. And the arms that gripped me felt like grace, and I realized in their embrace that they held so tight I've never felt so free. Also known as the day that you found me. Things I want, it's everything. Some may call it strange, I don't care what people say. I knew you were the only way. When I saw a flash of light and I heard the sound of a voice like thunder shake the ground. It was the first time I remember ever feeling my heart beat. And the arms are ripped in my face, and I realized in their embrace that they held so tight I never felt so free. When I saw a flash of light and I heard the sound of a voice like thunder shake the ground. It was the first time I remember ever feeling my heart beat. And the arms that gripped me felt like grace, and I realized in their embrace that they held so tight I've never felt so free. Well, I saw a flash of light and I heard the sound of a voice like thunder shake the ground. It was the first time I remember ever feeling my heart beat. And the arms that gripped me felt like grace, and I realized to be held so tight, I've never felt so free. Also known as the day that you found me. The day that you found me. Oh, when you found me, called me by name.
So it's Thursday night here in Cherokee. We've had an awesome week. We love Cherokee, and this is one of my favorite nights of the week. We're doing the concert of prayer, and we lead worship behind the curtain, so all the people see is a screen with lyrics, and it's awesome because it's just making it about Jesus, and that's who it's all about. And I look forward to a great night. It's been an awesome time though. Jeremy's an incredible speaker. We love being with him. It's been a great week. We've had some fun, and just looking forward to what the Lord does tonight.
When you go, I'll go. When you stay, I'll stay. When you go,